Podcast. Are you rogue?
Guys, we're doing a video for Cliff and Sydney. What do you want to say?
First, the big studio sale, now the big wedding. MVP year for our boy, Clifford.
I fucking hate you, Anderson.
And when you're all famous, don't forget about your crew from film school, huh? Boys in the wood on.
You dance with who brung it, Cliffy. You dance with who brung it.
The red dot.
And there's the red dot.
It's a thing.
Are you comfortable?
This is a crappy camera. Can I ask you a question, Mr. Cliff Anderson of Venice Beach, California?
Yes, Mrs. Sydney Anderson, formerly Miss Sydney Carswell of Pacific Palisades, California.
How did you get this scar? Oh my God, I can't believe I didn't notice it before.
I mean, you know we wouldn't be here tonight if it wasn't for me. I mean, I brought her to that Black Eyed Peas concert. I introduced them. I mean, I basically hooked them up.
That's a long story. And it involves Homeland Security. It's not funny. And me being unexpectedly pressed into service as a deputy air marshal. And I don't really want to talk about it.
Try again. A little less grandiose. Thank you.
My brother hit me with his skateboard when I was 9.
Wait, which brother is this?
That'd be Tommy the Dick from Michigan.
Oh, my little brother getting married before me.
Yeah, I wonder why. Come on, your armpit smells like ass, okay? Will you let the fuck up?
Oh, I came all the way from Michigan to do this one more time. Oh, how does that...
Wait, I thought he said Maryland at the wedding.
Excuse me, but whose brother is this?
Oh, I'm so sorry. He's got like 16 brothers, okay? All right, Tommy from Michigan. A new wife should know these things.
Yes.
I want you guys to know how much I love you, I adore you, and I hope you have the best time on your honeymoon. And make it something to remember. Love you guys.
I think they just wanted to start off their lives together with some kind of adventure.
Beat it!
Hey! Christ, are you insane?
It's a rental.
Mrs. Sydney Anderson. Listen, you know, it's like writing checks in January. I know I'm gonna blow it.
You gotta keep practicing.
Gorgeous dead end God ever made.
Wow.
Yeah.
You know what? Drop me off right here. Forget the hike.
Only two ways, in and out Sydney, by foot or by kayak. But that's what makes it so special.
It's another day in paradise. The sun is out, the skies are blue. The birds are singing songs about the flowers in bloom. The air is always bright and clear. There's never any trouble here.
Yep, beautiful it is, brother. How many days you along?
One day in, one day at the beach, and another day back.
Common mistake.
What, you think I need more?
I don't know if you'll need more, but you sure want more. As long as all your permits are updated, so.
Yeah, yeah, see?
Okay, yeah. Because the rangers do get out and work the trail. So you want to keep these close, Cliff.
All right.
And this too.
Did you miss me?
No, 3 days sounds plenty to me.
Oh, man.
Nine whole minutes. Do you realize that's the longest we've been apart since we got married? You must have missed me something awful.
This is 11.5 miles each way, right?
Each way.
Me.
Wow.
I'll give you a BJ in the car.
Okay.
Another one.
Anyways, check this out, Cliff. Now you're gonna cross over five valleys. Each time you do, you're gonna gain or lose 1,000 feet of elevation. That's the killer.
I missed you too, baby.
What? Oh, did you go somewhere?
You're so bad.
475.35.
All right. Yeah, I know. It looks like I robbed a bank.
It's our wedding hall.
What's up, what's up?
Sully.
How's
back from Oahu?
Baby boy. Glad to see back. No one near Honolulu, were you?
No, no, other side. Where's the junk for 3 days? Move it over here. Why? What's the stinking Lulu?
Maybe not for now. Want to help these two out to their car?
Yep, just dump my gear. I'll be right with them.
Boy's going to help with your bags. Mahalo.
Get an early start, brother.
Yeah, I will.
Aloha.
Aloha.
Aloha. Hawaii.
Just because we're in Hawaii, we're gonna do things we don't normally do, like pick up the hitchhikers.
Oh, come on. Nothing bad ever happens in Hawaii, right?
Mahalo.
Aloha.
So how far are you going?
Lumahai Beach.
Lumahai, Lumahai. I don't think we know that area.
It's about 10 miles ahead. Right on this road, right by where the big trail is. You know that trail?
Yeah, the big trail. But we're not going that far, so.
So how far do you go?
Just up the road a bit. So if you guys, you know, stay here for 5 more minutes, I'm sure someone will come along that can take you
the whole
way.
He was waiting for like an hour before he stopped. Maybe more. Shit. Thought this was Hawaii.
Sorry.
Come on.
Hey, you guys married?
Yeah, we just got married.
Some of these pictures totally suck. It's just one of those cameras you chuck. This is
Cleo,
a good one.
What are you doing? These people want to see less of us, not more.
Oh, here it is. That's us doing the deed in Oahu.
Wow.
We just woke up one morning and decided to get married. Pretty, isn't it?
Yeah, it's lovely. It's
Wait, is this in a grocery store? Paula's Market. They do it up real nice for you.
Oh, wow. Yeah. There's an onion.
The produce manager took that picture. I know it sounds kind of tacky, but it's pretty friggin' pretty when they add all the little radishes in there and stuff.
All right, that's what those are. Hey, baby, look, it's Kale and Cleo getting married in Oahu.
Yeah, suitable for framing. You know what? We'll just drive you there.
10 miles. I mean, listen. Oh, we should have been there by now.
Maybe next time, huh?
Oh, Cale, don't be that way.
Baby, come on.
Come on, guys. You don't have to make this a bigger deal than
Cleo, get the fuck out of this man's ride.
Shooting. These new things have too many buttons for me.
Yeah, that's what you get for buying top of the line. I might have to break down and actually read the manual someday.
I'd love to see that.
Thanks.
I guess everybody else did it.
Did they really?
Show it no fear.
You think the rest of it kind of washed away or something?
Here, watch me. Keep your eyes down. Keep your speed up. Avoid those green rocks. And just be fearless.
Wow, you made that look easy.
Yeah, but he's not wearing a whole Dave's World of Camping store on his back. All right, ready?
World record, baby.
Okay, okay. Oh, my God.
You got it.
Okay. Well, thank you.
Well, you did great.
Come on, baby. You can do it.
Sandy.
Did I almost just die right there?
Come here, come here, come here. Are you okay?
Yeah. You did so well, I thought. Oh,
God. Hey, what's your name?
Have we met before? Because when I first saw you guys, I was feeling a little deja vu-y.
No. Nowhere I remember, Nick.
The face. Are you an actor?
No.
I haven't seen you on TV.
No such luck, no.
Actually, Cliff is a screenplay writer. He's very sought after. All the big movie studios want him to do their projects.
You must smell fame and fortune on you. A screenplay writer, huh?
We just say screenwriter.
Any movies I might know?
Well, actually, my career script is in pre-production right now, so if you ask me again the same time next year.
Who's in it?
Still trying to figure that out, still casting up. So.
Well, Nick Cage is always money in my book. I like how he gets all intense right at the end of the sentence. Yeah. So you got a good act two twist.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Are you in the business, Nick?
Me? No. I mean, I just took some course. One of those writing boot camps. I had so many ass puckering experience in life. I figured, hell, I just throw it down on paper. Make myself $1 million.
Yeah, it's not that easy, is it?
I liked it all, except the paperwork. You know, actually making pages, just, but I got the basics down. Three acts, Hero with the Journey, Red Snappers, all that shit.
Red Snappers?
You bring in a character just to fuck with the audience, just to try to throw them off track by
it's
the...
It's a herring. It's a red herring.
I'm pretty sure it's a snapper. Excuse me while I shake the bush here.
So you're like halfway to famous, huh, Cliff?
Pretty much.
It's outstanding.
Yeah, there's a whole big crew getting ready in Vancouver, building sets and stuff.
But they're there. You're here.
Yeah. It's hard to explain, but they brought in another guy to do a quick rewrite, so.
On your story?
Yeah, just a 2-week punch up. It's common.
Yeah, how long ago was this?
It's 9 weeks. Yeah.
Oh, no, that's fucked up. That's your vision, Cliff. That's your baby. You can't let him get away with that shit.
He's got these agents, and they don't do, I mean, they don't fight for him or anything. And I was just telling Cliff the other
day. Not that me isn't my favorite subject, but maybe we could talk about something else for a while.
Well, I'm gonna leave you with one last pearl of wisdom.
Get a new agent?
You get a new story.
No. What should we do? Should we go up or should we just go back down?
This is supposed to be the best service ever.
I don't care.
Did you hear about Oahu? What happened there?
What happened?
Well, my dad just called from KCK. Reception's like major shit out here. But he said something about some murders.
Wow. There's no service.
Flatline.
I'm in and out, mostly out. Wait, this is in Honolulu?
Dad wants us to leave. I think he's in major overreaction mode, okay?
Some newlyweds was killed some more, he said. That's what happened.
Yeah.
So.
Wow, that's awful. And we were just there, like, the day before yesterday.
We have been planning this for, like, 5.5 months. Does he not even know it's a different island?
What did your dad say? I mean, do they know who did it? Do they know anything?
He says that they're looking for 2 people, a man and a woman. That's all I got.
It's like that movie, huh? It's Natural Born Killers.
Oh my god, that movie like totally freaked me out when his head was doing that.
Majorly.
Well, what do you think?
I mean, it was Oahu, not here.
Well, speak now or forever hold your peace.
Well, hey, I mean, it's our honeymoon, right?
Exit here. Be safe. Some hard yards ahead.
Are you camping over at Cedar Falls? I read all about it in the guidebook.
It just for the day. I had to run back to the truck for a little butane.
Well, how close is it?
It's like everything else in Hawaii, as close as far away gets.
Oh, baby. It sounds so romantic.
Yeah. But I'd like to get to the beach by sunset.
It's only like, what, like a mile or something? It's like nothing.
Honey, come on. Maybe we should give the man his privacy.
Ah, don't matter to me. Plenty of eating to go around.
What?
Ah, nothing. 1 mile, huh?
What? Serious?
I do believe she's clothless.
Hey there, stranger.
To believe he is too.
This is Gina.
He mentioned Gina before?
Crazy ass love in my crazy ass life.
He is now.
Okay, so. They're like a couple.
Y'all coming in or what?
A baby? You coming in or what?
Yeah, in a minute. Let me see if I can get some reception.
Okay.
Wow, that's nice.
I hope we're not intruding on your private paradise here.
Oh, forget it. Nico's always bringing home strays.
This is Sydney Anderson. We're newlyweds.
Miss Gina Scruggs. We're not.
It's illegal to marry children.
You are so dead.
Here we go. Come on. There's Dan, Oahu. Possibly mainlanders on their honeymoon. Teeth and fingerprints removed. I have reason to believe killers may have jumped islands to Kauai.
Are you shitting me?
No, these girls on the trail told us.
I feel like maybe we saw some. They know who it was who did the killing?
I don't think so.
Security cameras release photo of suspect.
What I heard, a few people die out here every year. They just stand under a waterfall, get hit by some fallen rock, or maybe they just slip and go right on over and vanish. Who knows how, huh? Or even why. Could be the wages of sin. How you doing, Hot Wheels?
Good.
That's two lies in one day. It comes natural to you, doesn't it?
You following us, Kale?
You know, it ain't the fact that you deceived us. Every man's got a pack of lies in him, right? It's just that you thought we was foolish enough to buy it.
I'm sorry, I didn't...
What'd you think, anyway? Just because we choose to look a certain way, that makes us what? Desperados?
No, I don't
Jesus,
think...
Jesus, man, you know, sometimes it feels like the whole world's just spitting in my face.
Excuse me. Look. Thought you said you were going to Lumahai Beach.
Going to that area. That's what we said.
Well, you didn't say you were doing the trail, so...
Well, neither did you.
We offered you a ride. You didn't want it. You didn't take it. So I don't really understand what the issue is between us.
Kale.
Join happiness here?
No, I think we're good.
Outstanding. How far are you going, Hot Wheels?
Playing it by ear. You?
Maybe the next beach, what's it called?
Hanakapa'ai.
That one, yeah, maybe there, maybe further.
Need permits to go further.
Should have given us a ride, man.
Come on.
After a $45 taxi ride, we wind up at the Ocean View Hotel. Sounds nice, doesn't it? Problem is, I hadn't actually had an Ocean View since 1987, and these high rises went up across the street. Jesus, everyone's like, oh, Waikiki, it's so great. Honestly, it's getting on the last nerve.
Um,
Are we okay?
Yeah, let's keep an eye on our time, okay?
Yeah, but do those pecs belong to who I think they
Yeah, they said they were doing the trail all along. I don't know, maybe they were.
Shit.
It's 1:30 already. Come on, let's go.
Hey, baby, you want to break this down?
You should be clack-a-lacking, too.
Oh,
thank you.
So you guys don't mind if we tag along? I mean, we're all going to the same place. So.
It's fine with me.
Yeah, are you kidding?
Did you take the permits?
No, I didn't touch them.
Come on, I put them right here in this brochure.
Did you leave them at the store?
No, I'm pretty sure I put the... No, I'm positive I put... Shit.
Cliff?
Yeah, one sec.
We leave no man behind.
Some hard yards.
Cliff here is a big screenplay writer.
You write for the movies. Oh, whoop-de-ta.
Yeah, we say screenwriter.
He's on a prowl for a new story. You know, I can tell you shit you ain't seen in no Hollywood movie before.
You watch yourself now.
What?
What? You know what?
Maybe Cliff here can change the names to protect the guilty. You guys do that in movies, right?
Yeah.
You know Johnny Depp.
He knows Nick Cage. You see him play me in some movie?
Baby, you know Nick Cage.
Yeah. Yeah, I do know.
No, see, me, myself, I like that Johnny Depp better. I mean, he is just dreamy. I mean, the way he looks at you.
Jesus Christ. Honey, it all starts with story. Am I right, Cliff?
Yeah.
You know, I once made a surprise visit in a certain dictator's palace on the Tigris River. Newly evacuated. Still smelled of Havana tobacco hanging in the air. We were tasked with finding perishable intel, computer dish, shit like that. But in the master bathroom, about the size of fucking Ethiopia, by the way, there's golden dolphins for faucets. There was this lockbox bolted to the floor, had his initials engraved on top.
We start beating on that fucking lock.
Wait, Iraq? You were in Iraq?
Yeah, first in. Me and my wolf pack. Fuck those pictures you saw of the 4th Infantry. That was later. What I'm giving you now is God's real shit.
Not supposed to be talking about this stuff.
So, inside this box, I figured maybe cash, maybe a set of pearl-handled pistolas, hell, maybe some damn fine presidential-grade hashish. We finally burn it open with a 50-grain deck cord. It's a handy tool, deck cord.
Yeah.
Wrap it around a tree 3 feet thick, drop it across the trail, someone's hot on your ass. Remember that trick?
Yeah. Yeah, deck cord, that's a nice detail.
We gotta get the details right, Cliff. Otherwise, we're just making another big craptastic movie. So, we open this thing, what do we find?
What do we find?
Iron Man, Avengers. Dude was a Silver Age Marvel freak. And you know what he had most of? In his own personal stash.
I don't know, Nick, I was in there.
Submariner.
What?
All in French for some reason.
Any more Prince of the Deep?
Yeah.
Why Submariner? Isn't that like one of the shit titles?
One theory? Tug job material. Mr. Presidente had a thing for French-speaking fellas, little speedos and big spears. One theory.
So, you were like, special ops. Were we SEALs, Rangers?
Officially, I'm only allowed to say that I've been a sworn officer participating in the tactical phase of certain missions that would make most men want to crawl up and hide inside their own assholes.
And unofficially?
I'm a goddamn American Jedi.
possible title number one, by the way. Hey, see this?
Oh.
Took frag from Bouncing Betty. It's an anti-personnel mine. It caved in the back of my fucking head.
Medevaced out to Germany, got my skull rebuilt with a space-age titanium. Can't go through a metal detector without ringing cherries, but that's cool. Lets me travel to Gilligan just about wherever I want.
Gilligan?
Awesome. My little buddy.
That's some toothpick.
Here's the kicker, though. When I took that shrapnel, I never felt it. I mean, I felt the impact. You know, I felt my backside go all wet, but no real pain. Now, maybe I don't recall events in full. They did scoop out a little gray spam back there, but get this. My wolf pack, it will swear that I was ambulatory for more than 17 minutes before they forced me to lie down, tackled me. Even then, I was looking a monkey fucking Marlboro Light. There's no nerve endings in the brain, Cliff. Remember that. When you write the scene.
Yeah, there's some really good details there.
Yeah, he's really hard to kill.
Hey, y'all make it to the beach?
Yeah, it's great. Let's keep going.
Hey, see any rangers up ahead?
None that I saw.
It's only like 3 miles to the beach, we hope.
Yeah, but lots of twists and turns ahead.
Hey, the further we go, the fewer people on the trail.
And your point is?
Back there, pretend you gotta pee.
Pretend?
Cops in Honolulu released a photo of the killers. Apparently they didn't know they were on camera. Shit.
What? It could be anybody.
Are you sure about that? They don't look familiar to you.
Y'all good or what?
Time for a bathroom break!
You're freaking me out. It could be anybody.
I mean, what do we really know about these people, aside from him and his stories? Which I might add, are starting to sound more and more bullshitty to me. Next thing we're gonna find out, he's got the heart of a baboon or something.
He's just trying to impress. I mean, you know, he thinks you're gonna write a movie about his life or something.
What do we know?
Well, she's from Savannah. Her father was a controlling military shit. She rebelled. She met Nick in South Carolina, but he reminded her too much of Daddy. He chased her until finally giving up and moving on, but that's when she got interested in him, of course. It's their first time in Hawaii. They thought Waikiki was a little Las Vegas, but they love it here on Kauai. Girls talk.
So they were on Oahu, too.
I guess they were.
He's an interesting guy, Cliff.
Yeah. First man ever who wants to talk while he's in the bathroom. What is going on back there?
You keep shaking that bush so we know you're there. Keep shaking that bush, Luke.
I mean, we're supposed to be on our honeymoon, okay? So, slow down that overactive brain of yours? Because I want to enjoy myself here. Babe, we're gonna be fine. We'll be there tomorrow.
I hope we are.
You're doing great, babe.
Oh, amazing.
Yeah. All right. We got macaroni and cheese with a real imitation cheese.
Honey, that's a vegetable dish where I come from.
Good reflexes for a rider.
What? What's everybody looking at?
Whatever he's looking at.
Probably just a goat. There's a lot of them in these valleys.
I haven't seen any goats.
I don't expect you would, Cliff. Your situational awareness kind of sucks. That's not a knock. You're a screenwriter. I'm a Jedi. It's just different paths we chose. Think they'd kill him first? Or he just drowned in there? I always wondered.
No, I'm good. Just so I know whether or not to be offended, define situational awareness.
What's the first thing you do when you step onto a plane? Maybe you have a sip of that fine champagne, huh? You do fly in first class, right?
I put away my shit, like everyone else.
Well, when I board a plane, making my way back to the cheap seats, I clock every door. I pace off the distance between those exits and my seat. That plane loses power on takeoff, I can make egress in the dark. Totally blind. If the aisle crowds up, I'm gonna climb over the back of 36D. Guy with that shiny ass toupee, make the over the wing exit. And I know the handle swings down, not up. And I know the door swings in, not out. And I know all of that inside of 30 seconds. Before they even pop the cork for you up there in Hollywood class. See, if you wait till emergency happens before you decide what to do, you're already dead.
What chance do you have of that happening?
Happened in Sioux City.
Sioux City.
DC-10. It rolled four times on landing. Wound up in an Iowa cornfield. 112 people dead.
Yeah, I remember seeing that on TV.
Yeah. I saw it from the inside.
He is really hard to kill.
Let's go.
Oh, hey! What are you gonna do with that thing?
Dinner. Come on.
Dry underwear, but, thanks, though. Get it. Come on, get it. Excuse me?
Oh, it's no problem. You wanna stay in the kitchen with the lady folks? You stay.
Oh, yeah, I'm an adult. So that kitty noise, that... It's not, doesn't work anymore.
Ah.
You know, it crossed my mind that it crossed your mind that we're the ones, me and Gina.
The ones who...
It's okay, Cliff. That's your screenplay writer mind working its magic, spinning shit every which way. You gotta think like that.
What? The killers?
They're gruesome twosome. Possible title number two.
You know, I think your mind's spinning, Nick.
So you think it's just a coincidence we were there at the same time, on Oahu?
Just like Sydney and I were there.
Just a lot of people on Oahu when the murders happened. That's the way you look at it.
That's exactly how I look at it, Nick.
Good. So it would make a hell of an act two twist.
We're not really hunting goats here, are we?
No.
Then mind telling me what the hell we are doing out here?
We got us a shadow. Two of them. I haven't identified them as hostile yet, but they passed by our camp, doubled back for a second look, and then they took cover somewhere in here. I know. Didn't see him.
People from the falls?
There's someone else.
All right, should get back to camp. Come on.
Gina could take care of herself.
I was thinking about Sydney.
Oh. Gina could take care of her, too.
Are you just so fucking with me, Nick?
If I was the killer, I wouldn't stay on Oahu. I'd come right here.
Wait.
I'm a little worried about Cliff. Oh, please. Boys are happiest when they're hunting something they can't quite catch. Besides, gives us a little time together.
Oh, no, dope's not really my thing.
So what is your thing, Sydney? Because we really hadn't heard yet.
It would sound kind of boring to you.
Oh, well, try me.
Well, we've been working really hard at getting pregnant. We're going to have 5 kids, 2 boys and 3 girls, and it'll be beautiful beyond belief, of course. We want to get a place in the Palisades close to one of the bluffs, take long walks in the summertime and watch all the boats come in, you know, and it'll just be us, you know, our family. And I guess, you know, I'll just be happy being called Mom and Mrs. Sydney Anderson. For a while.
You know, there's this preacher back in Georgia, and he used to tell all us kids how we would rot in hell for having sex outside the sanctity of marriage. And then one day, you know, bless his little heart, his wife caught him out back the Waffle House with some hooker. Hooker with a really big dick. Yeah, so now when people want to tell me how so fucking perfect their lives are, I don't believe them.
I do lie about my old life sometimes. See, when my parents stopped slapping the crap out of each other and split up, they decided that they could have 2 kids each. The problem was, there was 5 kids. So I did the foster scare thing for a while, and that only lasted until I met this guy named Rocky. He was a couple of years older. And it's so funny. Everyone in the neighborhood thought he was like this fine young gentleman, you know. But I saw something different in him, something risky, something crooked and cool.
Didn't hurt that he has Amtrak, neither.
He did.
Wrong paint on one door, but damn, he had some nice chrome wheels on it.
Yeah, I know guys like Rocky.
Yeah, this one night, he drove me out onto the lake, and it was hot and raining, and I had the top button of my shorts all undone for this guy, you know, and just hoping this is why we came down here. I remember the way the cracks in the vinyl seat were pinching the back of my legs. You know, and that was bothering me, but what he was doing with his fingers sure wasn't. And suddenly he's in my hand, all slippery and nice, and he's about to go off, and I'm about to come for, like, the first time ever. And then he puts the headlights on. And he makes me get out of the car to go look at something over by a pile of leaves. And it was Goldie, the neighbor's Labrador. And he still had the pantyhose wrapped around his neck from when he had hung it from a tree. He said he would kill me if I ever told him.
Did you ever tell anybody?
Yeah. Right now.
Jesus.
You know, it always amazes me how much people talk about themselves when they're on vacation. Talk to people they only just met.
Yeah.
Hey, what you doing?
Cliff,
yeah? Cliff Anderson.
What are you doing?
I thought that was you, but then I seen four peeps instead of two, you know, and I got all mixed up. But
what are you doing here? Why are you following us? And who is that female?
That's my bitch, Jesse.
But what are you doing here?
Your permits, brother. You ain't leave them at the store, okay?
You came all this way just...
And they thought you needed them. This ain't the mainland, brother. We do this shit here, okay? Okay?
All right.
Okay?
All right, I'm sorry.
Easy.
Hey, babe, where you been? You okay?
Yeah.
Where's Nico at?
Last time I saw him, he was up in, I don't know, over there.
Look at that.
Yeah, baby, look at that.
Hold this for me, Cliff.
One to the neck. I broke it off. The body's clean.
Okay, baby, you are a man in full, but how's about putting the head that away so the blood runs downhill instead of all over our
shit?
Okay,
Cliff, thank you.
Okay, and how's about you make sure that since you're off the esophagus this time, so you don't foul the meat?
Oh, I'm sorry. Are you going to do this or am I?
Hey,
I ran into your friends. They looked a little spooked. What'd you say to them?
Just,
Hey, Cliff, can I see that thing? Thank you. See, I spent a summer in the meat department at the Piggly Wiggly, so this ain't nothing to me, but if you're squeamish, you want to get all the way back here to the anus. And now what you want to do is get the bag, well, the gut bag, out. I mean, I find that more interesting than gory, really.
You guys hungry?
Might want to bear that.
Okay. These two have graduated to the official crazy category. You know that, right?
So let's just pack our bags and get out of here. We can make some excuse.
What, like what? Like, we think you're the killers?
No, but we can say one of us doesn't feel good or something. Look, we don't have to go through with this. We can just pack up our bags.
Look, it was hard enough getting in here. We can't just leave.
What do you suggest?
It's only 2 more miles to the beach, right?
2 long miles.
I know, but I think we have to ride this thing out. Keep Nick talking, keep him thinking he's gonna be the star of some Hollywood movie. Keep them both happy so that everybody gets to the beach alive. But we keep our game face on. Do not let them know that anything is wrong here. Do you understand me? Hey, do you understand me?
Boys are coming in heavy. You might want to hang back, let them do their thing.
Come on.
Get down on the ground!
Fucking
pigs! Your hands! Fuck you messing with us for, man! We ain't got nothing to do with it. Nothing!
Let's hold it right there.
What they do?
Can't say.
Fucking groping me!
All right, man. All right.
Does it have something to do with the murders in Honolulu?
Really can't say.
It's those guys. It's Kale and Cleo. They think it's them.
Hey, baby, don't worry. Relax. They ain't got nothing on us.
Let's do your fucking ass!
Hey, go ahead, man. That's all you want. There's a gun in there? Show me a gun.
We almost picked these guys up in our car.
Thank you.
because I thought it was you.
Oh my God, it is. It's fine.
Ample time to sunset, too, huh? Outstanding.
Yes. Hey, you guys, are you getting a shot of us in front of this rainbow?
Oh, baby. Look like hell.
Oh, you're come on.
Right. You're a good liar.
All right, there you go.
Okay.
Whew. Just point and shoot it, huh?
Yeah.
Okay. Rolling. Go ahead.
Hey. Hey. We survived the trail and their honeymoon.
Down the coast.
Yeah. Right about that. West southwest around this point, I guess.
Well, let's do it. No, I couldn't deal with these guys. I got two kayaks, 1 hour, $40. And no, you don't owe me 20.
Yeah, I just got plans, is all.
What kind of plans could you have?
Covert plans.
You do know how to handle kayaks.
Pally, I done shark fishing in a kayak.
Of course.
Rod and reel, coast of Alaska. Got a 400-pound salmon shark. He put up a hell of a fight, but you know who's gonna win that battle.
Nick, are any of your stories true?
You want me to send you pictures?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Come on, let's go! Come on, and give us a chance to talk about our movie deal.
Sydney! Tell her I'll be back for a sunset walk. Me and Gina!
Where are they going? What?
CK, they won't be long.
Son of a bitch.
nice bounce to her, though, don't she?
Nick!
Sunset! I'm coming back!
Damn it! Nick!
What are you running out of gas?
Our own tactical frequency, huh?
I just want to make sure we get you back in time.
Copy that. Jedi out.
Jedi out.
Outstanding.
Something.
Shoot.
What is that, shake that bush. What is it? What does that mean?
Kidding me?
What, some special ops lingo?
What we've got here is failure to communicate.
Paul Newman, Cool Hand Luke, right before he breaks in the chain gang. You should know that.
I should, yeah. Well, the stories were great, Nick. They're really helpful. But your situational awareness, it actually kind of sucks.
Cliff?
Call me Nick.
It always amazes me how much people talk about themselves when they're on vacation. Talk to people they just met.
Hey, baby, look, it's Gail and Cleo getting married in Oahu.
Suitable for framing.
We say screenwriter. We say screenwriter, not screenplay writer.
Guns? No, no. Who got guns?
Guy named Kale runs with a girl named Cleo. Maybe when you get back, you can tell somebody about it, okay?
Up 2 weeks.
Yep, working on a 2 week punch up.
Oh, and we invited, I had to invite my other sisters, you know, my sorority sisters.
I basically hooked them up.
Check this out. Hello.
Yeah, we're in pre-production in Canada.
Hey, my brother's a dick.
I don't know why I'm telling you this. We just came here to dance.
You dance with who brung it, Clippy? You dance with who brung it?
Absolutely.
That's my friend.
Just the most magical weekend.
Our wedding hall.
Magical. The happiest day of my life.
This is the scene right now in the harbor area near Pier 19, where late today, a city trash collector stumbled across what appears to be another of old homicides.
Mom, this ain't got nothing to do with us.
Something I can show you?
Well, not me, but see that dangerously handsome man over there? When he comes in here and asks you what I was looking at, can you show him this ring? And that one. And let's not deny him that little rascal right there.
Seems like he's more interested in water sports right now.
Well, that's just an operational cover. Trust me, he is watching us. Any second now, he's gonna come on in here, drag me out, and then forget something. Need to double back and ask you all private-like what it was that I was looking at.
Been playing this game a while.
Nico. I love him to tears, but he does take his own sweet time.
Anytime, hon.
You know what? Also, show him that one right there. Okay, just those four.
Shit!
What?
Left my drink.
And let's not forget this little rascal right here. So I take it you're planning the next step?
Oh, I got plans. Covert plans. I'm gonna make a sunset proposal on Kalalau Beach. Okay, I just need to make sure that this isn't gonna be, you know, underwhelming compared to whatever's stuck inside of that twangy little head of hers.
You know, let me,
Is that gonna work? If it's truly gonna disappoint her, I'll roll over and play dead for you. I'm gonna be the easiest mark you ever had. Just please, help me get it right. Gina is gonna be the first and last for me. She is the one.
Well, to tell you the truth, I think she'll love anything you give her.
So you didn't buy anything?
What do I want to buy in there?
Well, I don't know, I mean, you just... Yeah, it took you so long, I was thinking maybe they got you.
No, I got away clean. Yeah, 1600. We should catch that ferry.
Where's your drink?
God damn it.
Better idea. On, let's get the both of us. Excuse me?
Oh, crap. Oh,
shit!
Honolulu!
Hawaii!
Woo! We made it! We made it!
Have we met before?
No.
I haven't seen you on TV.
No such luck, no. Sometimes it seems like nothing exists until we get there, till we put our eyes on it. Like the whole fucking world was manufactured for our wants and needs, you know?
I think it'll be a nice sunset.
I mean, like, if I just turn my head, you know, for just a minute, but don't tell me, but does everything just stop, just shut down, go into some energy-saving hibernation mode till I choose to reactivate them? By simply.
You should say sweet stuff to me sometimes.
How many times do I need to tell you? If there's anyone in this world that I could love, it's you. Why is that never enough?
Just forget about it.
Look, you helped create this fevered dream of immortality. You are the privileged witness who's gonna help me lead 100 different lives. It's you.
Look, I get it. I know that in some bent way, your need for detachment fits my need for attachment. That's it. It's fitting fuck in a fucking fit. I get it, okay? Let's stop lying to ourselves, okay?
I'm not lying now. I love the idea of loving you.
And I love hearing it. It's sick and it's sad. Does that make me crazy, Rocky? Am I crazy? Am I?
It makes you exciting. Outstanding.
Thank you.
My name is Woody, and I'm calling to make sure you're getting the most out of your AT&T call plan.
Jesus, you don't work the whole time. Where are you at? What state are you in?
I'm not supposed to say.
Okay, Woody, there's been some murders in Honolulu. Maybe you've heard, maybe you haven't. But they are coming after me, and I need your help. Can you do this for me, Woody? Woody, are you there?
I heed your concerns, madam. But with our free-to-roam plan, we can offer you more minutes, regardless of the time of day.
Screw the calling plan and listen to me good, okay? You're gonna be my 911 boy, okay, Woody? All right, I need you to call the Princeville Kauai Police Department, and you tell them that I can have the killers to the Kalalau Beach in about 30 minutes. Can you do that for me? Woody!
I'm placing you on a brief hold.
No! No, you do not put me on hold. You do not check with your supervisor. I need you to just do it, okay? And I also need you to maybe call for some air ambulance or something, because just...
Hello, madam? Hello?
Please tell me that you'll do this for me. Please, 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 please swear to me that you will.
This is in the Pacific Ocean?
Jesus! God, I hope you're recording this call. Yes, it is in the Pacific Ocean. Yes, it is one of the five islands. I'm on Kauai, in the Hawaiian chain of islands.
We're almost there. A little more, baby. Right there.
Gotta call off!
Ask for help back at the beach! Remember, nothing exists until we get there.
Got it. Rocky, nothing exists until I get there.
Here I come, baby.
Thank you.
didn't mean to scare you, but you haven't seen two dudes, two kayaks.
He shot my boyfriend. He shot me in the fucking hand, let so let's just go back that. To the
let
beach.
Me
no, let go of me.
Listen to me.
Let
I'm an EMT, okay?
I don't care who you are.
Let me take a look at that.
Go,
I can help
okay?
you.
Because he
let's get her down. Let's get her down.
No, let me know.
Listen, I'm an EMT.
Okay, and there's going to be help.
Hey, whoa!
Get her down.
Hey, listen to me. You're
calm
safe.
Down.
No, he was right behind me just a minute ago. You don't understand.
What are you talking about?
Gina, you feeling better? Huh?
My wife, she has a little issue with crystal meth, okay? Normally she's pretty functional, but obviously this ain't normal.
He killed my nickel! Come on! He wants to be us! That's what he wants, okay? Him and his girlfriend want to be us!
She's iced out of her mind right now. Amina's been at home. Look. Come here.
No. Don't go, Brian. Don't go.
Look at this. I've been frying these the whole trip. I think she just got in over her head this time, so I hope we don't have to involve the police or anything like that. I mean, promise I'll get her back safe, okay?
Don't listen to him!
Look, man, we're just out here because someone took off with two of our boats. The last thing we want is to get involved in somebody else's mess.
Okay, cool.
Right?
Yeah, right. Cool. Except...
Except what?
You know, it's just that I don't get why her pupils are normal, and yours are the size of olives.
Guys, that was a perfectly good story. Fuck! Count your fucking shots! Gina, hey!
No way.
How many people?
Enough to get good at it. Oh, I'll bit my tongue, I hate that.
That's gonna stop hurting in a second.
Oh boy, Nick, you think this is it? Huh? Bad guy buys it, crowd goes nuts. You know what I hate about that ending? Aside from being cliche, it's your version of reality, Pally, not mine! Oh, it feels so good to squeeze that trigger right now, wouldn't it? Yeah! You kill me, you kill yourself!
Oh, you
ain't gonna do that.
Weapons down! Put your weapons down!
You got too much to live for. You got too many attachments. You're just too soft.
Kitty.
The guy standing with the weapon, correct? He is the one you told us about, correct?
Come on, Nick! Come on, do it! All
weapon. You don't kill me, I just come back. These fucking idiots can't keep me locked up.
Hey, when you're from today, Honolulu, Pier 19. Okay, around noon, be there.
Weapon ready.
Someone's gonna brush by you, maybe give you a little nudge. They might not look like me, okay? Might look a little something like you. Circle the date, Nick, because that is the day that you're gonna realize just how good I really fucking am!
I have to know I'm about to kill the right man. Now, is he the one I want?
Come on, do it! Just do it, come on, do it!
Last chance! Weapons down!
Do it.
Outstanding!
I would have done it if I were you.
Well, you ain't him.
The one you want. The one who killed all those people. And the one that I let fuck up my life. It's the same guy who's about to pick up that gun. Yeah.
This is for you.
Holy crap. Did you get it from that store in Honolulu?
eBay.
How long have you had it?
A year and a half.
A year and a half? Well, what are you waiting for, you dumb bastard?
The right moment.
Maybe you are a man in full.
Let's not do a honeymoon.
Thank you.
Thank you.